workers. Be mindful of the nearest survival chamber. These are your only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
There you are, Isaac. We've been waiting for you.
Now it's your turn! Oh, God. Ellie!
Step three!
Ellie!
You owe me an eye, you bastard!
Ellie lied. She won't help. But you will, Isaac. You'll see her after step three.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Thank you.
work practices are being questioned at all times. Please show pride in your work.
Kill it! Didn't you?
How would you think you can still have enough to come to where I am? Your lover? One shred, one light, one bright shining star you cling to in this universe. Your empire, you guilt. You're forcing the life out of you because you can't get over the fact that I'm dead, that you feel responsible. Why do you keep fighting me? Why can't you let go?
Because you are my everything. And if I let you go, I've got nothing left.
Step four, acceptance. Now you're ready to finish this.
Over here. Looks like the mechanic was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well, I'm not sorry about that. So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. Let's see what I can do from up here.
Thank you.
junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
Just rewiring up.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
I did it. I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
Thank you. Whoa! Stop!
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours is behind that huge door over there.
Well, I better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
Are you ready to talk now?
Why? So I can let you go too? I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
Shit. No waypoint. What the hell?
I don't know what Providence protects you, Clark, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far.